By young age, I realized while walking down the street, I fell and stood and fell, hitting the concrete. Under the idea that the world will stay under your feet. It's a long, long time till I could follow me. Then I could walk with my own feet. Time stooped down and slowed to a painful pace. I prayed for the blue day to never fade. Sleep is a misconstrued fear that forced my mind out, and I carried my day on my back till I forgot. Then I could walk where I want. Still faced by some hard fears that spun and spun. Where to leave or where to stay, and where to run and where to play. As my childhood started, I found it was done. Then we stopped our neighborhood fun. And I lose sight of my own shoes. When I look back, I can't remember who is who. Stopping for a second won't help my breath. My life is being stolen by a person. Nothing left to be. I completely forgot about holding down my feet. I completely forgot about holding down my feet. I completely forgot about holding down my feet. Back into time. sometimes.